Hi guys, today I found a game called GeoGuessr, which I've played, but we're playing the Fortnite version. Well, I'm playing the Fortnite version, so let's play. Just to let you know, I've been playing Fortnite since Season 7. I played it since season 3, but my computer broke down a minute after. I hate accents. Let's play. My God. Swimming pool. What has a 1236? Let's play in a war this time, season 6. Must be a little quicker this time. Stop! I'll get freaking paid for promotion. Stop giving me adverts. Okay, you know what? I want to try and get the silver points challenge. I'm just going to guess in the center of the map. And we're going to get 0 points. I'm gonna get down here. I'm gonna get 0 points. It's not 1,000 meters, it's 500. Well, maybe the back was a little bigger. I don't know what this is. Snobby. Could be on point to get point. Oh, come on, I got points. Not failed. Oh, no, I know where Splatoon is. No. Oh my god. How many times do I have to try and get points? Oh man, this is the easiest one. This is on the edge of the map. Thank you for watching this video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. I have a sore throat, so expect me not to make videos for a few days, or maybe I will, but I have voice. Bye.